Is anyone home? Rowan, is that you?
Come in. Come on, buddy.
Okay. You must be Rowan.
Of course.
My name's Van Quinn.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you as well.
You look very nice today. And this doesn't look like the place you specified.
Welcome to my wonder ground.
Okay, that, you have a good ring to it. I assume that you're going to let me sit here?
Yes.
Alright. Now that I'm here, I'm going to go ahead and offer you the food I got for you. And I also have a little flower for you.
From my garden, I see.
Yeah. Apparently, I didn't really have enough money to get you a bouquet of roses. I mean, I do have a job. I am a financial advisor. But...
Do you have a lot of money?
Yeah, not really. The most that I can afford is a piece of shit apartment, a food and groceries, and a haircut every 1 or 2 months.
Won't be missed very much then. Any questions for me?
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm a headhunter.
Headhunter?
Yes. I hunt people.
You hunt people?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes it even gets bloody. Okay, it looks like I've creeped you out a little bit on that one. I am a headhunter for the International Superhero League.
Oh, okay. So you work for superheroes?
Of course. That's what I said, didn't I?
Yeah, just want to make sure. Judging from the art around here, I kind of thought that you would be a graphic artist.
No. This is where the chaos goes in my brain.
Your brain? Mm-hmm. Looks like there's a lot of trust in your brain. And a lot of Joe Rich.
Would you like to make your own?
Well, let's see, do you have any painting supplies?
We can make them.
You make your own paint.
Yeah, doesn't take that much.
How do you do it?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of black.
Whoa! Holy shit!
What's to be afraid of?
Well, I mean, I'm getting very thirsty right now. Do you have anything to drink? Like coffee? I would prefer some decaf.
That's a Bloody Mary.
Shit!
What are you running away from? It's just a fucking blonde date.
Pants scared.
What? Every little relationship starts like this. And it is.
No. It starts with me forgetting about you.